To what extent do you think that manipulation and cynicism can be accepted? What goals justifies lies or personal sacrifices?
You know, a lot of companies operate on a basis of they don't want any transparency and they operate with secrecy. And there is some cynicism and hypocrisy and so on. I worry very much about that affliction. I worry about where it stops. Now, I know that a company cannot make public some things, but we know of personalities, certainly in politics, that are doing things. They're not answerable to anyone. There's manipulation going on, and there's a loss of confidence in these people. There's a loss of trust. Trust is very important. You know, they talk about a person's reputation is made over many, many years and can be lost in a day or in an hour by a misstatement or by the revelation of a thing they did, which is a surprise and a shock to us. So I think that if I were on the board of a company and picking a leader, one of the things I would assess very much is this a trustworthy person? Is this an open person who's going to, or is this one who tends to, who got along? By the way, we're always talking about hiring people who already have a record behind them. In other words, they leave a trail. And I would look at the trail and really look for the measure of trust, besides competence, trust. Can we trust the guy and will he or she share things with us? So I lean in that direction.